Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
NFTs are part of the Ethereum blockchain, so they are individual tokens with extra information stored in them. That extra information is the important part, which allows them to take the form of art, music, video, and so on, in the form of JPGs, MP3s, videos, GIFs and more. 24 March 2021.
Let's help you make your mark.
Essentially, though, anyone can create an NFT, including artists, musicians, entertainers, entrepreneurs, companies and platforms, Grewal explained. The important thing is for the creator to consider the value an NFT brings to them. 18 March 2021.
Take our lead.
Every Bitcoin has the same value at the same time. Not so with NFTs. In short, think of an NFT as a unique, digital version of a certificate of authenticity, publicly rubber stamped by the blockchain. Some investors are betting big on the NFT marketplace and NFT art, hoping their value will soar. 26 March 2021.
Make your mark, take our lead.
NFT's main use has been found in the digital art world. In the traditional, physical art world, when an artist completes a work, that is the only copy of it. NFTs put an end to that, encrypting the digital source of an artwork with blockchain to ensure it remains the definitive version of that piece.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.